This is how you can keep fish fresh for over a year. The key is to keep the flesh dry. Use a paper towel to soak up any liquid. I do both sides. Then fold a paper towel in half and lay the fish skin side down and put it in your vacuum sealer. Pull out all the air and then set your freezer to -4 degrees Fahrenheit. Wait 4 days if you want to eat it raw. Plus, you don't get any freezer burn, so...